The Rock has got a little story. Once upon a time, many years ago. Do you like pie?
Yeah, I do.
Just like The Rock thought. Even you, Kevin Kelly, you can be Chris Benoit. Stone Cold on the or maybe the Undertaker wants to jump on his motorcycle and ride around the First Union Center a couple of more times because it gives him that funny feeling.
Si, senor. Dos.
And even if The Rock has got to beat Kurt Angle, which means I'm gonna drink a big glass of milk and then maybe I'll take three Viagra. Or maybe The Rock is gonna face Rikishi.
I did it for The Rock.
I did it. Shut your mouth, you thong-wearing fatty. So whether it's you, Chris Jericho, Chris Jericho's daddy, Chris Jericho's mama, Uncle Joe Jericho with the glass eye, or maybe it's Grandpa Jimmy Jack Jericho.
I'm your genetic jackhammer.
And now on to you, Perry Saturn, The Rock's gift to you. The Rock knows that you've got one eye that goes that way and another eye that goes that way.
In a minute.
And The Rock is just hoping for one single solitary second that the eye that's going that way is looking at The Rock's hand going that way, so The Rock will slap that crooked eye straight. I say, little Angle, in an act of goodwill, would you please come outside so I can play with your ball? The Rock's got a big sombrero, The Rock's got a donkey, and The Rock's got a nice hot bottle of tequila, so you can ride off in the sunset and say,
how gullible are you people?
Bong ding dong, his don't go aye.
And then you die.